Namaskaram, I'm Samyuktha Varma. I'm from Kerala. This is my second visit to Mount Abu, and this is a wonderful experience for me. I was doing movies, then I got married. Now I'm a housewife. I take care of my home, family, everything. I think being a housewife is where you need more attention. You have to be more alert, need to be more happy, to be very calm. So this helped me a lot, this meditation. Because when I first heard about BKS, Brahmakumaris, I was thinking that there are a lot of institutions like that. It is one of them. But when I came here, I got the knowledge from Vidya sister. Then I realized that all people need this because they teach us how to meditate. Because meditation is something, it is easy to say, but it is not easy to experience. It is not something, as you say, close your eyes, and it is not like that. I believe it's a flow. It has to come to you naturally. So here in Brahmakumaris, they will show the path, how to realize yourself, how to be a more better person. They will show the path. So you just have to travel. You just need to start your journey. This is my second visit to Mount Abu. First time it was New Year, so it was very crowded. Still, it was very good. But I have already decided to come here again at that time. To this time, I had a chance to visit every place, the solar panels, vegetable garden, everywhere. It is so positive here. People are so positive. And I really believe that I'm not surprised that Baba has selected Brahma Baba for this. For so many people, it is a dream. It is like a dream come true. When I saw this, I was so inspired. And I thought that in my way, if I can say this message to anyone, to my friends or anyone, to experience this, to come here and visit Brahmakumaris, Gyan Sarovar, Shantivan, Pandav Bhavan, all these places, you will feel that positive energy. You will feel another energy if you're sensitive enough. So I definitely tell you to recommend to come with your family and visit this place. So I wish all of my friends, my relatives, all people who ever hearing this need this, believe me. So this is my experience. And I'm also Baba's child for 2 years. And Om Shanti.